took their permission.
Awesome.
Rana, you look so vibrant.
Thank you. Yeah.
And
thank you
extra
much.
Handsome, and you have actually aged in reverse. Really, I couldn't recognize you because you were looking extra handsome. Tagline correct ga?
Okay. Sir, inka ala fix aithe okay. Good.
I'm a huge fan.
Thank you.
Not
thank
only
you
because
much.
You're an actor, but because of how many hats you wear and how you inspire Gen Zs, millennials, and people of all age and generations.
Thank you.
As a producer, as a serial entrepreneur, and whatnot. And you have actually created this show, executive produced it. But I want to ask, why a talk show?
Why not a talk show? First, I think, ma'am, you just said something and I heard it backstage saying, you all these shows that you did gave a lot of love. Mine might give a lot of hate also. So, just putting it right in the beginning.
Hard to believe.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So one is I did talk shows many years. I mean, this is before Amazon existed in India. I was on television.
We love them all.
Yeah. So, and I just felt like the talk show format never changed. There's been many big stars that have done it. They have different languages.
Yeah.
But the idea of what a talk show is hasn't changed in India as a format. And this was Amazon coming. So I said, okay, the whole world is going to watch. There's about 240 countries that are watching at the same time.
Yeah.
And let's try something fun. And,
yeah.
And thank you for allowing me to do this.
Yeah, always. 240 countries and territories. Can we hear a huge round of applause for that? Yeah. Prime Video is bringing to so many places. Wow. I've actually learned that last night when I was reading that. Oh, okay. Wow. Okay, so as I started, you've donned many hats. You know, we all know about it. Now you're also, you have also created this show and you just spilled some beans that, you know, India has been watching a similar format of talk show. You have a very unique and interesting perspective. One, you're friendly. And two, you just know how to just bring that thing. So tell me, what can we... bring that information.
Oh, Adha, okay. Just be clear, ma'am, fully.
Yeah.
I'm getting misunderstood too many times nowadays.
Even if I'm clear, ga unda na? Okay. How is the show different from other talk show?
Adi, ela cheppalante, how is the show different from on the talk shows? How am I different from everybody else? So I think that's where it all starts.
Wow.
See, I think there's so much happening, whether it's on social media, whether it's on OTTs, or we just have a overload of information coming.
That's true.
And but yet at the same time, there's very little that is honest, very little that is real. There's always a facade, whether it's, I mean, definitely for actors, there's a lot of it. Whether it's an actor, whether you're an influencer, whether you're even a journalist, there's a certain facade that you have to take and go forward to the world. You would press meet vastanno ila paddhatiga behave cheyali lekapothe ila naalu questions adagalo fix ay vastam ayanni lakunda if we were just people,
yeah,
what would that be? And that's really what the talk show is about.
Yeah.
So it's called the Rana Dagubadi show, so hence we don't know if it's a talk show also.
Okay, so I heard more honesty, more uniqueness, the freshness, and of course the friendly perspective, and also something different that India has not seen earlier. I'm actually growing koddiga impatient anpisthundi. Like rest of us, I'm actually intrigued to see a little more. Can we at least see a peek into the trailer?
For sure. Firstly, before you guys see the trailer, I have to thank a bunch of people.
Yeah?
First, Amazon Prime. In Amazon Prime, Padma, who has bared the brunt to all the torture that I showed her. Ante kotta format cheyali kotta format cheyali format lakunda edo veltha unnam, but thank you Padma for getting this together and for all the entire team at Spirit Media.
Okay.
Urke perikna edo executive producer untundi, but it's the team that did all of it. I just came here, just started talking to my friends and life went on.
Wow.
So here's a peek of the Rana Dagubadi show.
Wow, how was it? Rana, can we have you back on
screen? Hello, that's me. Varanda ardham enda ardham kalada asle ha
they said they're speechless. Wow,
shaken it to okay.
Yeah.
Yes ma'am, what next?
That's so unique actually, you know. Like you said, it's something different that India has not watched before, and of course you never under promise, you have delivered what you have promised. Thank you. But you know, as both creator and host of this show, how did you balance the creative vision in bringing their candid and real side of the conversation out into the show?
See, first, my life is quite colorful and entertaining and everything that I do is very fun because I work in the movies.
Wow.
We are part of telling stories. We make comic books, we make sometimes other things that can't be spoken on stages. But still, so I thought if I just use a piece of all of that in my life and bring a show to you, which is very, very authentic and real,
yeah.
I thought that's the easiest way to go. So I'm not creating anything. I'm almost just showing what I can show you guys.
But you know, I'm with you on that. But today, it's a digital age and all the fans are following the stars and they know a lot candidness about their personal life already. So you as a host, it's a little challenging to bring a fresh perspective. So how are you going to bridge that gap between, you know, audience and stars?
See, normally, every time you saw a talk show, the host is like, I've played host before.
Yes.
And I was always with whoever the guest was. I had a set of questions. There was a similar way that I behave. But that's not how real life is.
Yeah.
You are closer to some people, you are formal with some people, you are informal with some people, and that you've never seen on a show happen.
Yeah.
So that's really what, and actually most of the shows that we shot, we started rolling the camera and we never cut for 4 hours straight, and that was the end of the show.
Wow.
And literally that's the edit that we're watching. So it's almost like sitting and having a conversation with all of us.
Like unfiltered.
Completely unfiltered.
Realistic.
Yeah.
Okay. Unscripted, I would say.
It was unscripted for sure.
Yeah, that's why it's an unscripted Telugu show, 8-episode series. Okay, so one more thing is, you know, we actually saw a few, you know, celebrities here. We wanted to know a little bit about the guest list and which celebrities came to your mind first when you, you know, came with this talk show.
See, the thing about celeb life is it's part of my real life. Right. These celebrities are my friends, are people that I work with every day. And so I'll tell you, for example, what you all saw, Sri Leela and Sidhu on one of the episodes. One day I saw Sri Leela in this studio shooting 3 shifts for different films. She shot an ad in the morning, she shot for a film, couple of scenes, then night shooting, she did some other film. So I said, that's her real life in this studio, and I also live in this studio. So I said, what would a conversation be if it's in between shoots? And that's when we brought her in. Sidhu and I have made a film before, and we're looking at making more films. So he's here in the studio consistently talking. So we said, let's take something that's real in our lives and bring it onto the show. So that's really how every single guest came the same way.
Yeah, so I think your creative thoughts keep running whenever you see people, how to collaborate and, you know, how to bring them out. I'm very sure about it. So firstly, you know, I want to reiterate that one more time. Prime Video is bringing this in 240 countries plus territories. Can we all clap for that, please? Can we all clap for that?
Asal, dil zara 240 countries, names asal meko, huh? Clap jayenge.
Yeah.
Hindi? ye language lo maatadanu naaku telidu. ఇప్పుడు నీకు తెలుగు వస్తే తెలుగులో మాట్లాడుతున్నా, అతను ఇంగ్లీష్ వస్తే ఇంగ్లీష్లో మాట్లాడుతున్నా. యాక్చువల్లీ ఇందులో ఒక చాలా స్పెషల్ ఎపిసోడ్ చేశాను, అది రిషబ్ శెట్టి గారితో. అదేంటంటే ఆయనకి నాకు ఏ కామన్ లాంగ్వేజ్ లేదు, అంటే నాకు కన్నడ రాదు, ఆయనకి తెలుగు రాదు, ఆయన హిందీ చాలా ఫ్లూయెంట్గా మాట్లాడతారు, నాకు అంత ఫాస్ట్గా హిందీలో క్వశ్చన్లు అడగడం రాదు, కానీ ఇద్దరికి సగం సగం తమిళ వచ్చు. ఆ సగం సగం తమిళ్లో ఏదో అర్థం చేసుకుని ఆ రోజు అర్థమైంది ఏంటంటే అసలు ఫ్రెండ్షిప్ ఫ్రెండ్స్కి అసలు లాంగ్వేజ్ కూడా అక్కర్లేదు అనే ఒక sense-lo it. So it was really, really experimental, edgy and real. So that's what it is.
So I was back rooting to the conversation. Good question. Prime Video is bringing this, and you know, there is a outgrowing number of audience for you know, online platforms, and since this is going to be streaming in multiple platforms, what are your thoughts on that, on the streaming services?
It's streaming on only one platform, no, on Amazon only, no?
No, not platforms, as in 240 countries.
Hey!
I said...
Oh, countries antunnara.
Multiple, yeah.
Yo, maa telisina bhashalo nenu cheppam aa country lo vaallu ela artham chesukuntaru naaku teliyadu. But I
have butterflies in my stomach.
One is, I just hope, see, like, the South is very different from the rest of the world. I'm saying we've seen a lot of shows that are, whether it's Hollywood dependent, whether it's Bollywood dependent in that sense. But the South is not one language where 4 or 5 industries that come together. We speak in different languages, we have a different culture completely. So I said, now, how does that, we have less showbiz and more real stories going on. So that's really what I wanted to showcase to the world, that we're a bunch of fun, creative people, and we have a great time making
movies.
Absolutely.
Okay, so, intavarku konni deep conversations and questions adigam show gurinchi, ippudu oka rapid fire, oka uniqueness start chedam. Ante meer kuda akkada
rapid fire ledu asalu teesanu asalu ee time system chinnappudu nunchi ade aadutunnaru andaru
naaku chaala ishtam, endukante it puts less pressure on me and more on
come
you.
On go shoot now.
party. He's always ready. Huh. Okay, describe the Rana Daggubati show in 3 words.
It's as crazy as Rana Daggubati can be.
In 3 words.
Crazy Rana Daggubati.
Okay. Matale. Matale. Okay. Who managed to shock you with one of their stories and what was it? చెప్పలే మన కోసం ఒక లైన్
అంటే కొన్ని నాకు షాకింగ్ అనిపించవు కానీ మీకు షాకింగ్ అనిపిస్తుంది ఈ మధ్య, అదే నాకు అర్థం కావట్లేదు. సో అది మీరు చూసిన తర్వాత మీరే చెప్పాలి నాకు.
సరే, హూ షాక్డ్ యూ? పేరు మాత్రం చెప్పండి, డోంట్ సే ద కాన్వర్సేషన్.
అంటే మేము ఒకసారి ఆవుని తీసుకొచ్చాం లోపలికి, అప్పుడు అందరూ షాక్ అయ్యారు.
ఓకే ఓకే, హూ ఇస్ ద మోస్ట్ షై పర్సన్ అండ్ హౌ డిడ్ యూ మేనేజ్ దెమ్ టు గెట్ అవుట్ ఆఫ్ దట్ షైనెస్?
సీ, లైక్ ఐ సెడ్, యు ఆర్ షై విత్ పీపుల్ హూ యూ డోంట్ నో.
So, oh, yeah.
So most of them that came on the show, I have some relation in some form with them. And see, I've been in the movies all my life. I was born here, I grew up here, and I kept working here for the last 20 years. So I just, it's, life is very different for us in that sense. So I think shyness will be lesser on this show. You won't see anybody shy on this show.
So you got your, took advantage of your camaraderie with them and got them to open up.
Look, advantage ante em maatladutunna?
Are advantage of camaraderie, the friendliness?
Okay, okay. Yeah.
Oh my god, I'm getting scared here. Okay, what was your favorite part of shooting and engaging in your guests' favorite hobbies and activities?
See, I think there's many things that naaku kontamandi, though I know them for many years, mm-hmm. ఈ షోకి వచ్చిన తర్వాత వెన్ వీ గాట్ ఇన్ టు మచ్ మోర్ డీటెయిల్ వెదర్ ఇట్స్ అబౌట్ దర్ చైల్డ్ హుడ్ థింగ్స్ దట్ ఇన్ఫ్లుయెన్స్ దెమ్, ఐ రియలైజ్డ్ ఐ స్టార్టెడ్ నోయింగ్ దెమ్ బెటర్ దెన్ వాట్ ఐ డూ ఆల్రెడీ. సో ఐ థింక్ దాట్ వాస్ ప్రిటీ ఫినామినల్ ఫర్ మీ, జస్ట్ యాజ్ అ పర్సనల్ ఎక్స్పీరియన్స్. పీపుల్ దట్ ఐ డిడ్ నో ఐ మెట్ ఫర్ ద ఫస్ట్ టైమ్ లిటరలీ జస్ట్ ఫ్యూ డేస్ బిఫోర్ ద షో స్టార్టెడ్, గాట్ టు నో దెమ్ వెరీ వెరీ డీప్లీ బై ది ఎండ్ ఆఫ్ ఇట్. అండ్ సో ఐ థింక్ యా, ఐ మేడ్ గ్రేట్ ఫ్రెండ్షిప్స్. ఐ నో ద స్టార్స్ దట్ యూ ఆల్రెడీ నో ఇన్ అ మచ్ మచ్ డీపర్ మేనర్, బట్ ఐ సా సమ్ మోర్ డెప్త్. సో ఐ థింక్ that is pretty phenomenal for me.
All right, so vachina guest lalo me, idi kodiga difficult question hai, but you have to answer that, me favorite guest evaru and are they on the show?
Vachina guest landarki nen vaalla favorite nandi, so anduke ikkadiki vacharu andaru.
This is very smart, Rana. You are a gentleman who is smart, but you know, who's your favorite guest?
I don't have a favorite guest. It's like, see, I'll tell you, నేను లైఫ్ లాంగ్ యాక్చువల్లీ ఇదే స్ట్రీట్లో పెరిగానండి. యాక్చువల్లీ ఇక్కడ నుంచి ఒక 1-3 కిలోమీటర్ రేడియస్లోనే నేను 5 ఇయర్స్ నుంచి ఇప్పుడు 40 ఇయర్స్ వరకు వస్తున్నా, మొత్తం అంతా ఇక్కడే జరిగింది. సో ఈ ఏరియాలో ఎవరు వచ్చినా ఇట్ ఫీల్స్ లైక్ ఇట్స్ పార్ట్ ఆఫ్ మై హౌస్, పార్ట్ ఆఫ్ మై ఫ్యామిలీ.